Hello everybody and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and today we're gonna make the last three components from the safety valve. And here they are. This is the washer and we have here the dimensions. We already have this body and today we're gonna make this valve seat, this washer and this shackle. And these two nuts we're gonna import them from the library when we're gonna make the assembly. So let's do it. First we'll start with this, with the shackle. It's this one. Let's open a new part. Press OK. And now let's make here plain white. And we'll start with a sketch in the top plane. And here we'll make a circle. With smart dimension we'll give a diameter for this circle. And the diameter will be 40 millimeters. Okay, now go to features, use extruded boss base command. The thickness will be 8. Press it OK. And now we'll open a sketch in the front plane. And here we'll make the next sketch. We'll start with a center point arc. Just like this. Select this point with this one, select here make vertical and then we'll select line and we'll make these three lines here. Select this point, select here make tangent, do the same with this one. Okay, and now we'll have to select smart dimension and to give a dimension from this point to this edge. Here will be 2 millimeters. And now select this point with this one and select here make vertical. Nice, and now it's smart dimension again. We'll have to give a diameter for this arc and here will be 12. Actually this is the radius. Okay, and then let's make two circles, one like this and one like this. Select them and select here make equal, and now it's smart dimension. We'll give a dimension from this circle to this line and here will be 14 millimeters. And then from this circle to this one, here will be 32 millimeters. Nice. Okay, and to fully define this, we'll select this point with this one and select here make vertical. And now we'll have to give the diameter for these circles. Select smart dimension. And we'll give the diameter for one of them because they are equal. The diameter will be 12. Go to features, use extruded boss base command. Instead of blind, here we'll select mid plane and here will be 12 millimeters. Press OK. And I'll have to apply a fillet, one here and here. So select fillet, the radius will be 2 millimeters. Select this edge, select this edge, and press OK. Nice. And now select this face, open a sketch. Here we'll make a center rectangle. And we'll make these two lines equal. And with smart dimension, we'll give a diameter for this one. And here will be 20 millimeters. Go to features and use extruded boss base command and here will be 18 millimeters. Press it OK and now we'll select this face, we'll open another sketch and here we'll make a circle. Select circle with the center point in this point, then select this circle and one of these edges and select here make tangent. Go to features, use extruded boss base command. And the length for this cylinder will be 45. Press it OK. And now we'll apply a chamfer on this edge. So click on this arrow, select from here chamfer. Here the dimension will be 1 millimeter, the angle 45 degrees. We can select either this edge or this face, it's the same. Press it OK. And now we'll make a cosmetic thread on this cylinder. So we'll go here, go to insert, go to annotations, cosmetic thread, and here we'll select this age, and here we'll keep these settings and 20 up to next. Press OK. And now to see the thread, we'll go to options, go to document properties, detailing, and select from here shaded cosmetic threads. Press OK, and that's it. Nice, and this is the shackle. Now we'll make the washer, so let's first save this. Okay, and let's open a new part. This washer is very easy. Let's make here plain white. Open a sketch in the front plane. And here we'll make a circle and a square, which will be a center rectangle first. And we'll make these two lines equal. And now we'll have to select smart dimension to give a diameter for this circle, and here will be 60 millimeters. And now we'll have to give a dimension for this line also. Here will be 20. And this is fully defined. Go to features and use extruded boss base command. And here the thickness for this washer will be 6 millimeters. Press OK. And this is it. Let's save it. Next up, this will be the washer. Okay, and let's make the valve seat now. Let's open a new part. And here we'll select plain white. Let's open a sketch in the front plane. And here we'll start with a center line. Make it vertical. Perfect, and now select line and let's make the next sketch. We'll start from here, just like this. And you must have a sketch like this. And now with smart dimension we'll have to define the sketch. First from this line to this one. Here the dimension will be 75 millimeters, and this line here will have 42. Okay, this one, the small one will have 3 millimeters. Nice. And now from this line to this center line, here will be 56 divided by 2, and then from this one to this center line, here will be 87.88 divided by 2, divided by 2, okay, and then from this line to this center line, here will be 94 divided by 2, nice, and now the biggest diameter here will be 125 divided by 2. Actually, we are only using the radius here. And now the last one will be from this line to the center line, and here will be 113 divided by 2. Okay, and now from this line to this one, here will be 50 millimeters. So to follow these dimensions better, to follow this tutorial better, I suggest you to first download the drawing and then follow the tutorial. It will be easy to see from where I get these dimensions, because I cannot put this picture in the corner here, because it will be too big. Are too many drawings on the same paper, on the same picture, to say like this. Okay, so let's finish this. And now go to features, use revolved boss base command, and this center line should be selected here. Press it OK. And now have to apply some fillets and chamfers. As we can see here, we have a radius here, radius 3 millimeters. Here will be a fillet. we have another one here. This is 5 millimeters the radius, a chamfer here with the dimension 2 millimeters, and one more chamfer here at this edge from inside, and the dimension will be 4 millimeters for this one. So we have two fillets and two chamfers. Okay, we'll start with the fillets. So select fillet. The first radius we're gonna use 5 millimeters and will be this edge. Press OK, and then the second fillet will be 3 millimeters and will be this edge from inside. Press OK, and I'll have to make the chamfers. So click on this arrow, select from here chamfer. The first dimension we're gonna use it 4 millimeters and will be this edge from inside. Press OK, and now the next chamfer. Okay, so I said chamfer will be with the dimension 2 millimeters and will be this edge from outside. Press OK. Nice, and I'll have to select this face to open a sketch. Now let me show you what we are doing. Now we are making this cut, which we can see it right here. Okay, so we can see it here, 16 millimeters, and the depth will be 14 millimeters. Let's do it. To do this, we'll select center rectangle, we'll make here a rectangle bigger than this edge, and then with smart dimension, we'll give here the dimension, which is 16 millimeters. This dimension is not necessary, but if you want to fully define this, you can give it. So here you can use whatever dimension, but bigger than 125, which is the diameter for this edge. So let's use 130. Perfect. Go to features, use extruded cut, and here the depth will be 14 millimeters. Press here OK. And this is it. This are all the components for this safety valve, and in the next tutorial we're gonna make the assembly. Let's see, we have here the assembly drawing. So thank you, and I hope to see you in the next one. And if you like it, you can subscribe, you can leave a like and a comment with your opinion. Thank you, and see you next time.